Kevin's playing no bar. I always like to see that. Kevin was the fourth seed, I believe. Both players doing pretty good so far. The middle of 3-2-1 stars is really going to be the determining factor. The rest of the song is pretty straightforward, pretty streamy, not too tricky. Kevin ahead a little bit, he's up by about 40, but that's not an insurmountable lead.
Good! Keep on going!
Up 60 going into this middle for Kevin. And Mob made up a little bit of ground, but not enough. Kevin bouncing around doing spins, taking it by 80. So Kevin takes song one.
Your steps are amazing.
Hey, Andy Burns. Thanks for tuning in. I did not get a chance to catch it. Now, I do. That's a banger. Let me tell you. It's an okay song. Not one of my favorites. It's ruined many runs on Pop 4. So Kevin up again to a good start. Not quite up 10 to start. Kevin really nailing those syncopated rhythms. Mob keeping up with him though. He's only down about 30. So it looks like Kevin's going to take that by just about 40.